We're at 5801 East Helen. Here is the surrounding area. So, take a quick look. The owner does not live at this property. He uses it mainly for storage. From his business, so he does not live here. A quick disclaimer. So if we take a look at the back behind the home, this is what the alley looks like. This is the front of the property. And if we head inside,